if I could describe the atmosphere of the Christmas market in one word, I would have to say festive.
So it's really quite sparkling.
Quite fun.
And interesting.
It's happy.
It's really. Holidays are coming,
holidays are coming. Tis the season. Watch out, holidays. Look around, holidays. Something's coming.
I have lived in Winchester long enough to call it home, and it's meant to be the best market in the UK. Apparently Winchester's the capital of Christmas.
The reason why I've come here, because I live in Winchester anyway, and so I work here.
I'm a local resident to Winchester, so it's on my doorstep in any case. And I think you find that the market appeals to a lot of local people as much as it does visitors from out of town. And I like to come down, aside from the fact that I work here, I like to come down for the atmosphere and you know, for the chance to hear different accents and meet different people and you know, just to see how other people are enjoying themselves here in Winchester.
Well, Winchester is a well-known market, and it's quite big, and I'm also local, so it means that I get home.
The products are made, the actual fudge is made by a company in Northern England, and the other fudge over on the cupboards there are made locally in Oldsford. And the liqueurs that we sell are made in, I think, Dorset or Devon, Somerset.
The Hogben pottery is owned by Jane Hogben. She finished St. Martin's in London. And, you know, we do all the products ourselves and we sell ourselves, yeah.
Well, we have a variety of suppliers from Thailand for some of the products like the bamboo and the coconuts. We also have some European suppliers for like our beeswax, so we get things done in different places. We'll probably be starting to make some of these ourselves in the UK too, very soon.
My sister and the other stallholder, they get these made in Rajasthan in India on a Singer sewing machine. They're all genuine leather, and they buy them from a cooperative or something over there.
My favourite thing about this market is just the whole spirit of it, really. Just getting ready for Christmas, it's quite fun.
My favourite thing about the market, I believe it's very good market for us. You know, we selling a lot of stuff here, and also the staff of the market and who runs it, it's very good. So we can't say anything wrong about it.
My favourite thing about the market is the amount of different people that you get here. So earlier on I was chatting to a nice couple from Swansea, and also I was chatting to a nice pair of girls from Taiwan who wanted to take a photo of the stall. I've heard some American accents, some Australian accents, Londoners, Brummies, people from all over. That's the nice thing about the market, in my opinion, is, like I say, the amount of different people that you get here.
Watching people on the ice rink fall over. I've worked at various kind of high street markets, done a lot of kind of food stuff, but this is the first time on the Christmas market.
I worked at the Rochester Castle Market for 2 years in 2010 and 11. I worked recently in Manchester at the GMX, the Magical Christmas Fair. I've worked at the NEC at another market called Festive Gift Fair. And I've done other various markets like the Portsmouth Historic Naval Dockyard Market a couple of years ago. Rocking around
Christmas tree. The religious aspect of the market, I haven't really personally noticed it, but I think being beside a cathedral, it makes it quite magical.
I can see that it helps the atmosphere and how people are kind of thoughtful as they're walking around, and that's nice because it's in such a stunning setting that a lot of people aren't really looking at the cathedral, they're just looking at the shops. and actually every now and again there's little there's somebody saying something on the speaker for the ice rink about the spirit of Christmas, and it kind of makes everyone look up at the cathedral and realize they're in this stunning place. And I can agree that that helps with the kind of atmosphere and the general feeling of the market, for sure.
Actually, the atmosphere is quite funny. They sort of, people tend to get sort of more anxious about things, or then you get the really bubbly people. It's completely divided. Some are really anti, some are really excited.
I think people are starting to calm down as it gets closer to Christmas, so that the weekend before was very, very busy. The weekends are tremendously busy. I think people do like it. I think it's because it's just once a year for a few weeks a year. I think people do like it, yeah.
As it gets closer towards Christmas, it becomes more jolly, and it's very busy at the weekends. So you get a bit of a Christmas feeling, which is nice.
People spend a lot more closer to Christmas. If they're anything like me and they haven't bought their wives presents yet, then they might come to a place like this and then frenziedly just buy everything they can see. So it does get busier, particularly Christmas week. It will get very busy then. And people seem to be a bit happier. Everyone likes Christmas, don't they, you know?
Everybody's in a much better mood around here. Everybody's really open to new ideas. Everyone's kind of, they've got deeper pockets in that they're buying gifts for people, which feels nicer than buying things for yourself, I guess. It's happy. It's a happy place to work. These are coming.